Detective? Hello. I need your help. Please, come to my bar. We need to talk. Thanks for coming so fast. Something strange is happening. I can't even describe it. I better show you. Look.
This is your fault.
Something's wrong with this vampire. I hid him behind a cloth. Please, examine him and investigate this case.
Thank you.
Did you find out why he turned into glass? Looks like a new kind of serum. After Geoffroy's disappearance, a new serum emerged on the black market. Such an interesting and complex flavor that vampires everywhere couldn't get enough of it. We received very little of Cornelius's serum this month. So when I found out about the new one, I decided to take a few bottles just in case Cornelius's serum ran out and a client got a sudden bloodthirst. But I had no idea that the new serum could be so dangerous. My supplier for it was Darius, a vampire who apparently deals in a lot of black market goods. He usually hangs out in the park not far from here. I think you should go find him and ask him what he knows about this serum. In the meantime, I'm going to try to keep my head down. I don't want to get involved in any of this.
Well, if it isn't our self-proclaimed savior. I've heard a lot about you lately from my fellow vampires. In a community like ours, people talk. Yeah, I know you want some information from me, and I'm willing to share, but, see this? I'm in just a little bit of pain here and not really in the mood for talking. The alchemist Albedo invented a special elixir which might help me. Would you, do me a favor? I'll help you in return. Thank you. Well, speaking of serums, after Joffroy's disappearance, a new serum recently came on the market and quickly became popular. Everything was fine at first. Everyone was happy with the new serum. But then I began to receive many complaints from those who had tried the new serum or had noticed side effects in other people. Vampires began to turn into glass statues. I was shocked. Since I'd been the one who was selling it, I decided I should probably test it before giving it to other people. You can see the consequences. I decided to meet the person who had personally given me the serum, but it, seems you scared him off and he ran away. I don't know where he might be right now. I think you should go talk to Selena about it, since she's the one who introduced me to him. Go to the city council. She'll be there.